मेरे लास्ट पोस्ट के बाद कई लोगों ने मुझसे ये पूछा, आप इवेंट्स क्यों अटेंड करते हैं एंड इन इवेंट्स में क्या आपको वाकई में वर्थफुल नेटवर्क मिलता है जो आपके साथ कनेक्टेड है? वेल, लेट मी टेल यू सम सीक्रेट्स ऑफ व्हाई आई अटेंड सच इवेंट्स एंड व्हाट हैपेंस एग्जैक्टली इन अ नेटवर्किंग इवेंट दैट मेक्स और दैट हेल्प्स मी मेक स्ट्रॉन्गर कनेक्शंस विद एटलीस्ट 5 to 10 पीपल पर इवेंट व्हेन आई विजिट. And here are the secrets of networking on day 27 of what's happening on my desk as a business coach and as an entrepreneur. As a business coach, I keep on attending n number of events, whether it be digital marketing, whether it be communities, whether it be an event for business growth or a casual networking event with fellow entrepreneurs. I attend these events because I meet people there. Now, normally, logo ka question hota hai ki aise jagah pe aap apna ek separate place kaise establish karte ho, kyunki itne sare log introductions de rahe hain. Well, let me tell you something. I carry my marketing tool with me. Let me show you how. This is my marketing tool that I use to reach out to people differently, specifically who are good experts in the industry, followed by an invitation to a casual chat with them or meeting with them the next time that they are there in the town or the next time that they are available. This helps me build good connect with industry leaders or with potential business owners whom I feel are good to network with and not just to be good as my clients. The problem is, normally you think that a networking event is something where people will become your clients, but the definition of networking says that networking is actually connection. So it's all about building relationships, and the start of building that relationship is that networking event. I hope this helped, and see you in another video. Signing off, Coach Sakshi.